Look alive.
Need strong to smash something?
Got a second, big guy?
Good meat. Not too fresh. Have some, human.
Taking rats here.
Look alive.
What needs smashing? Carry so much. Strong only need hammer.
I guess you've got your reasons, but that just looks like junk to me.
Hey.
What do you need? Strong can carry for you.
Thank you.
progress. gonna be. Something to hide.
Now, the trick with water pumps is to find a good spot for them. Someplace you can dig down the groundwater.
Tinker, tinker, tinker. Strong boy.
wants it. Got armor at good rates if you're in the market.
What kind of stuff do you have?
I sell armor for Old Man Stockton's outfit, based out of Bunker Hill. Been selling armor to smart wastelanders for years. The dumb ones walk away empty-handed, but they don't stay dumb long, if you catch my meaning.
I'll think about it.
Speak up if you want something, then.
Don't eye the Brahmin if you got any sense.
Too many miles on the road. At least the pay is terrible.
Hi.
Hey, at least it's honest work.
Hey, Lucas.
My armor saved many of us.
Sure, let's take a look.
My prices are firm. Haggling gives me a headache.
Make a move and I'll end you. Wastelanders.
Stick to the road. You have a better chance of surviving.
You look like robots. Good place to fight. Single brother killed many enemies from here.
Melody Dance. Glad to see you alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir?
Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone.
Aelin?
What the hell's going on?
Reinforcements are coming.
They sure are taking their sweet time.
Hey, if Paladin Dan says they're coming, then they're coming. We just need to hold out a while longer.
I don't know. We've lost half our squad already. Even with this new guy helping, I hope we can stay alive long enough for them to get here.
We'll make it, big guy. We'll make it.
Good.
Excuse me, sir. We're running a little low on meds and stims. Could sure use another supply run.
Not yet, Aelin. I don't want to take any chances until the enemy comes.
But, sir, I really think that...
I've made up my mind. No more supply runs until further notice. That's it. I want you to take it easy for a while, Reese. We almost bought it when the Sparrows rushed us.
Don't worry about me, sir. I can still pull my own.
I said, take it easy. That means no more range patrols will be transferred to further notice. Understood, Knight?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
What is it, Initiate?
Good, you're back. Aelin, Reese, it's time to welcome our newest...
Hello, team. Captain Widmark here. Welcome to the task force. Operation Winter's End starts now, with you. Together, we will knock Eddie Winter off his throne and dump...
Field Scribe Halen, personal log entry 324A. I'm starting to wonder if joining the Brotherhood of Steel was a good choice. I originally signed up seeking protection and comradeship, but I'm worried that I've traded away a bit of my humanity in the process. The Brotherhood's message of hope for the future is idealistic and noble.
Jeering, leering, laughing, mocking, taunting.
Oh, he graduated all right from high school. It's fine, I'm sure he took shop class. Oh look, he's reading the science mags, how cute.
Har har har. Shop
Good.
Class.
You're back.
Let's see them make
Aelin,
this in shop class.
He shows a lot of promise.
The marvel of engineering.
And with the prop...
finest in weaponized refuse acceleration. My beauty. My junk jet. Elsie, the engineer.
Recon, eh?
Suits.
So, what are we looking for?
Don't worry about it. Talk to Reese and I after we're done here, and we'll explain everything.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run.
Are you upset that I'm staying?
Maybe. Got enough trouble stomping muties and ferals. I don't need something else to worry about.
Reese, that's enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together. And you need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood. We're not soldiers of fortune. We're an army, and we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics. If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
Are you gonna teach me this code of ethics?
If you were paying attention in ArcJet, you should have learned some of it already. The rest will become apparent as you spend time with your fellow soldiers. Now, since I know you're eager to get started, I'll get right to the point. I only ask for two things from anyone under my command. honesty, and respect. You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you follow it. It's as simple as that. Now, before I release you to Halen and Reese for your assignments, there's one last order of business. From this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of initiate. This is only a training rank. I'm not permitted to grant ranks any higher than that.
Why can't you promote me beyond initiate?
Only an elder can promote you beyond initiate. After we get the transmitter up and running, I'll call in and see what I can do.
Fair enough.
Outstanding, soldier.
Ad Victoriam, initiate.
He doesn't even know what that means, Halen.
Ad Victoriam means to victory. In our eyes, defeat is unacceptable, because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I need you to report to Halen or Reese for your next assignment. Dismissed, soldier.